sports. It's in the game.
We attacking, better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun come with the option. Send big blitz, nobody blocking. Big win, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in a slot. Trying to bend the corner, your limbs getting. That's your partner, then your twin getting. All you wanna do is talk, I don't need talk.
I don't hurt somebody talk.
I can pull up with that, Chewbacca that. Banging my chest and my head on the lock. Feeling like walking flock of flame. I put the opposition out the game. I'm out of pocket, but I rock with the game.
Attacking, better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun come with the options. Send big blitz, nobody blocking. Big win, that's a ring.
Look, I played the game, I missed the shot. I had the answer, then forgot. I knew one day my pop finance for not, my not for lexing. I fell out and cut the check, monopolized the set, but I've been taking hits like I can die like any. Morning of the day, the dawn of the dead day. I don't see nothing but red. I gather the blankets and milk and the bread. I come from the east and I'm traveling west. Got a machete, I chop it. The neck of the serpent, determined the plot and the threats. It ain't no stopping a run, popping son of God, dropping anybody who next. I want a mansion, I got a million advances. I'm gonna stay in Atlanta. Most of them move to LA and throw all of their money away and move back with their parents. I see the canvas, I got the brush in my hand, the colors. I'm mixing again, grabbing a stick with my hand. I drop my guts, the world is us. So what? Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Kicking the dough when I come at the cut. Whoa. Yeah. Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Do what I do and I say what I want. Whoa.
Yeah, mama, your kid in the magazine. I had a stack on my jacket at Grammy. We see the audacity. I was a bad kid, bad city. You see the duality. Who trying to battle me, huh?
Hitters is after me. Can I be that many? Who wanna pop me up? Fatality really is up. It's up, undoubtedly.
Baby gon' touch the bucks. My salary double. Your baby daddy maybe triple. I'm trouble. I get the tackle and the pick and I hustle. I had to have it. Had to get in the huddle. In the gravel and rubble.
Got me a sack and I'm trying to be subtle. We just hacking like a dog with a muzzle.
See the bagger, put him back in the puddle. We attacking, better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun come with the options. Send big. Big blitz, nobody blocking. Big win, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in a slot. Tryna bend the corner, your limbs getting. That's your partner, then your twin getting. All you wanna do is talk, I don't need talk.
I don't hurt somebody talk.
I can pull up with that, Chewbacca that. Banging my chest and my head on the locker. Feeling like walking flock of flame. I put the opposition out the game. I'm out of pocket, but I rock with the game.
Animosity was out inside of me, so I'm like a product of Broadway.
Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Kicking the dough when I come at the cut.
Okay.
Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Kicking the dough when I come at the cut.
Okay.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the heart of Texas and the very wonderful AT&T Stadium in Arlington. Obviously, they do everything big here in Dallas, and the introduction of the Cowboys, no exception. They're set for football in Big D as their guys will do battle with the Kansas City Chiefs. Greg Zuerlein's got it teed up, and off we go from Arlington. Looking up into the roof, and he muffs it. It's loose. And he'll take it a yard or so past the 20, call it the 21. Down is Mahomes. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete. DeMarcus Robinson, the intended target on that one, but it's going to be second down.
Well, we always talk about you've got to be quick when you go through your progressions, and here's another prime example. Trying to look downfield, he was standing in the pocket, but just couldn't find anyone open, could he?
No, not enough time. They hit him and forced that incompletion. Steps away to his left. That to his running back, Edwards-Helaire. A gain there of 21 yards. Little glimpse of his athleticism there and what they're going to have to deal with. He can use his legs to dance around back behind the line of scrimmage and beyond the line of scrimmage.
And wouldn't you love to get a copy of their defensive scouting report going into the week? Because that's been stressed the whole time. Keep him bottled up. Keep him in the pocket. But it's the first drive of the game and emotions are running high. Someone forgot that, trying to make a big play, and gave up a bigger one instead.
Here's 2nd and 10. Well, he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. That one, a gain of 20 and a first down. Just a simple tap pass, but it pays off in a big way.
And sometimes the simple stuff causes the most problems for a defense because there's a breakdown in communication there. When that receiver goes behind the line of scrimmage and it looks like he's going in motion, someone either has to go with him or he has to be passed off to another defender. Somehow they didn't get that communicated well, and it turned into a nice play.
The run got 4. Now they deal with a 2nd and 6. Mahomes now to throw. And his throw's going to be incomplete. Mecole Hardman, the intended target, but now it'll be 3rd down.
Well, they've got man coverage on the outside, and my scouting report on these DBs tells me that they love to take matters in their own hands. They want man coverage, not zone. And there was good coverage there that forced the incompletion.
So 3rd down, they need to get to the 28 for a first. Here's Mahomes to throw. And this one caught by Travis Kelce. And he will have a Chiefs 1st down as they're able to get the 3rd down conversion. It's a 9-yard gain, and it keeps the drive moving. Now on 1st down, escaping the pressure right, and he'll just get rid of it.
They've given up a few 1st downs on this drive, but getting the incompletion there, that should give them something to build on and maybe turn the tide.
2nd and 10. And again it's Mahomes. Now a swing pass, it's Edwards-Helaire. And he's going to be out down inside the 20 at the 15. 9 yards, and that leaves him just short, so it'll be 3rd and less than a yard. Mahomes. They'll roll him out right. And he takes this into the end zone for a Chiefs touchdown. Mahomes hitting his favorite target, Travis Kelce, on the touchdown pass. And the Chiefs take it right down and score on the opening drive. Extra point by Butker is on target. And that makes the score 7-0. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. Pollard elects to keep it, and this will come out to the 25-yard line. So Prescott of the Cowboys now with a first and 10 at their 25-yard line. Now Prescott. And he's taken down. A Chiefs sack. Tershawn Wharton coming right up the gut. Gets in there for a loss of 9. Throwing on second and long. Prescott. And this one incomplete. Too much contact to hold on to that one, and it's third down.
Well, as we get ready for third down, let's go back and recap here. The sack on the first play of this drive, that threw a wrench in what they were trying to accomplish because they were compelled to throw the ball on second down. A running play was not in the works. And that incompletion set up another passing down here on third and long.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. And this one quickly to Lamb. And he'll be stopped at the 27-yard line, well short of the first down marker. It's a gain of 11, but they're still well short. It's fourth down. The Cowboys will go. Prescott letting one fly deep for Cooper. And this is caught right along the sideline. What a job of keeping the toes in bounds there. Fourth down conversion plays, you usually think 1, 2, 3 yards, maybe 10. Not there. What a huge pickup as the sticks make a drastic shift forward. Now he's going to swing this one out to his running back. And he got blown up, losing yardage on the play back at the 44. So it goes as a completed pass, but they lose a full 5 yards. Over the middle, Amari Cooper, it's complete. And to the 36-yard line, taken down there after getting 8 yards. 8 yards on the completion, but now they face third down. After 1-7-0 on EA Sports. They need to get to the 29 if they want to pick up a first here on third down. And again, it's Prescott. Looking left side, and he's got a man. That's Elliott. And he'll only get this to about the 35. Well short of the line to gain. They'll get only a yard out of that, and it'll bring up fourth down. Looking to throw. Prescott. And this is caught. Amari Cooper. And all the way inside the 15 before they drop it. Not often do fourth down conversions result in 23 yards, but that's the case here. First down. And he'll be taken down here at about the 11. Daniel Sorensen in there to make the stop. Throwing on second and 8. Prescott, and he couldn't quite get there. Tackled down at the 1. A good-looking drive for the Cowboys so far. It's a first down. Now here's a defensive timeout called by the Chiefs. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this.